Hello guys, how are you all? Good morning. Today we will discuss the first shloka from the holy Srimad Bhagavad Gita. In this shloka, King Dhritarashtra, the king of Hastinapur, asked his assistant Sanjay, please tell me what is happening at Kurukshetra, the battlefield between my sons the Kauravas and my brother Pandu's sons the Pandavas. Now, while asking this, he addresses Kurukshetra battlefield as the holy land. Why so? Because at that time during the battle, Lord Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, was very much present there. If because of the presence of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Lord Krishna, in Kurukshetra made it holy, then our own material body, which has the localized Supreme Personality of Godhead permanently present here, not become the holy land? Yes. Our own material body becomes a holy land. Just like there was a war between Pandu's sons Pandava and Raja Dhritarashtra's sons Kauravas in Kurukshetra, a perpetual battle keeps happening between good and evil in our material body. Pandavas are considered to be good and Kauravas are considered to be evil. Now, Lord Krishna preferred to remain with the Pandavas. Do you think this was prejudiced? No. Actually, before this battle, Duryodhan and Arjun both went to Lord Krishna's kingdom, Dwarka, where Duryodhan, the elder of the two, reached first and Arjuna, the younger, reached later. Hence, Lord Krishna gave the first choice to Duryodhana and not to Arjuna to choose what he wanted from Lord Krishna. Lord Krishna told him, either you can have my very powerful army or you can have me alone. Duryodhana preferred the very powerful Narani Sena army to Lord Krishna's individual presence. By default, Lord Krishna went to Arjuna and not by design. Hence, during the battle of Kurukshetra Mahabharata, while Duryodhana had the Narayani Sena, Arjuna had or the Pandavas had just the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna. Similarly, in our material body, the evil side takes all the powerful forces, while the good side takes only the super soul, the localized Supreme Personality of Godhead, as friend and for company and support. Just like there is a battle between the good and the evil within us, the battle of Kurukshetra between Pandavas and Kauravas took place. You all know the result. The Pandavas, the good, won over Kauravas, the evil. Please tell me what you think about this story and about my opinion. You can form your own opinion and give me your comments, which are extremely welcome. Thank you.